As a teacher, I do not promote rumors or conspiracies. However, the Vatican is known to house many historical and valuable artifacts, documents, and artworks that are not accessible to the public.